Off we go. Have fun.
The lines are long, the weather is cold, and the deals are out of this world.
I think those TVs go anywhere from $400 to $500, so you're saving a couple hundred bucks, and people are saying that that is the best Black Friday deal in the Treasure Valley.
Bargain hunters were easy to find at a number of stores last night. Some came for support or simply out of curiosity, and soon realized just what they had gotten into.
It really is my girlfriend who pulled me out here. She said, you want to go to Toys R Us? I'm like, sure. Yeah, didn't know the line went around the building.
This is my first time, and I was surprised. I can't imagine what everybody's here for.
The lines outside some of the stores I visited were so large, people were beginning to wonder whether the wait was worth it.
I'm a little concerned that I'm going to have to leave this line to go get a different one for a different store before I even get inside.
Officials at Toys R Us were letting people in by crowds of 50. In just under an hour, the store had admitted more than 600 shoppers. For some of the people I spoke with, last night was the beginning of a very long shopping trip.
I'll go to Walmart next, and then I've got to go to, let's see, Target, and then Shopko, and yeah, I've got a list of them going. Clear till 5 and 6 in the morning.
Whatever your reason for being out during this busy shopping season, authorities are urging people to use extra caution when looking for those unbeatable deals.
You know, keep the speeds down, pay attention to your surroundings, make sure that all your kids are, you know, with you.
Police also say that because of the large crowds and small spaces, it's important to make sure your wallets and purses are secure. Reporting in Boise for 12 News, I'm Casey Lund.